we're testing the new, no confirmations to go to through the green light. So following this car, hopefully that's close enough. There's a lot of stoplights this way, so if this one doesn't work, we'll keep trying. All right, I have not hit anything. Yeah, it just went right through. It's green down here. So yeah, I guess you don't have to be all that close. Yeah, being limited to the speed limit, I'm kind of falling behind. Okay, it wants me to confirm this one. So that's about the limit right there. Alright, so this one, nope, we're going to hit it. And this guy's turning. Let's see if I can change lanes. Oh, man, that guy's turning too. So there's just nobody in front of me now. Alright, I confirmed that one. Yeah, there's nobody here. Maybe doing this in the middle of the night is not the best idea. So yeah, you can stop. Okay, just saw it turn green. Still have to confirm it. Okay, this one's 600 feet ahead. There's cars at it. So... it sees it turn green. I'm not pressing anything here, and it keeps going. So yeah, pretty much as advertised. I'm actually a little surprised how far back I could be, and it still went on that first one, but this is awesome. This is a huge improvement.